All right, first flight with the new USB hub. It's windy. We're only gonna get a couple flights in. Maybe.
I just wanna get enough in to test to see the battery, how that works.
say hey, nice smooth landing, finally.
See you there, Angel.
That is so cool.
That's fun.
All right, first flight, and the battery's still at 100%.
All right, flight number two. Battery still at 100% on the go-to. This might be our second and last flight with this wind. Really to take off out here.
Jeez, two smooth landings.
No flips. All right.
I'm not going to try landing on concrete.
So it's really, really windy. We got about 15 mile an hour winds out of the north-northwest. And I'm doing the Baby Hawk 2 HD with 3.5-inch props. It's not having a lot of fun going into the wind. But so far, the go-to is working well. 100% battery. It's a pretty slick setup. As long as you're careful with these little wires and you don't crash a lot, and then you're going to have problems. Okay. So I shot at 1080p today to see if I could, how much more video I could get out of the internal memory. And I only did two flights because of the weather, but looks like I could get about 40 to 45 minutes of flight time with the internal memory, and the battery stayed at 100% the whole time. Worked really awesome. Love the new mount so far. Just don't crash and stuff like that, and I think you'd be good to go.